New at 11, it has been a big topic of conversation, especially during this pandemic. Closing the gap when it comes to health care disparities. It is, of course, something that local leaders and advocates, they've been trying to address right here in the Western New York area.
And one Buffalo doctor is making it his mission to find creative and equitable ways to do just that. Our Liz Lewin has been following the story closely. She joins us now with some updates. Hi, Liz.
Hi, good evening, Scott and Marios. Well, as you know, I have been following Dr. Raul Vazquez and his mobile medical mission since the very start. And tonight, I'm so excited to share some great news with the community, especially for those of you out there who are still struggling to find and access affordable health care. Good news, more help is on the way.
Basically, anything you can do in an office, it's on wheels to go out and really access the community.
Flashback to roughly a year and a half ago, when Two on Your Side introduced you to Dr. Raul Vazquez and his first mobile medical unit. It's essentially a doctor's office on wheels designed to treat the community in the community.
A lot of times we have communities that don't have access to primary care or these types of services.
Which is why he's just added three more mobile units to his fleet. The healthcare divide in communities of color has only been exacerbated by the pandemic. Just consider these five key social determinants of health and how they've influenced disparities in COVID-19 alone. Things like physical environment, access to quality care, employment, income, and education.
The 14215 zip code is still undervaccinated, is still having a lot of high rates of COVID and mortality. Having units like this and partnering with churches, community-based organizations, schools, we can just take the care right out to these communities. And I think that's going to be really important.
Vazquez and his team have been at the forefront of this pandemic since the beginning, collecting data to effectively treat those who need it most. Comparably speaking, Buffalo's East Side has an infection rate 10 times that of Erie County as a whole, which means there's a lot of work to do. And with a new variant making its way into communities, there's no time to waste resources.
90% of the stuff that goes into an emergency room can be managed in these facilities.
Each unit has two exam rooms and will soon have all the necessary equipment for a primary care visit. They also have refrigerators with the ability to store vaccines. Staff will be able to perform COVID-19 testing as well. And partnerships with behavioral health centers and imaging centers are also in the works.
Medical assistants, we're going to use a lot of them. We're going to have some RNs also in partnership. And then we'll either have providers here or remotely.
Yeah, Scott and Marielle, this type of accessible community medicine is becoming, believe it or not, increasingly more popular. And it's leveling the medical playing field, which is important and a big game changer, especially as COVID cases and hospitalization numbers continue to trend upward. Dr. Vazquez tells me right now they're just waiting on a couple beds for those new exam rooms before the new units can hit the streets. Of course, I'll keep you posted as soon as they do so. Reporting here in studio, Liz Lewin, Channel 2 News.